Welcome. I have been tempted to turn this half a tagua nut into a netsuke for many months now. Originally, I found this nut to be too flat to produce a netsuke, so I sawed it in half and used the other half to create inlays. When looking at this remaining half a nut, I could see in my mind's eye a mermaid revelling against powerful waves. The bulk of the tagua nut is on the right side. My skills in drawing are notoriously poor, and I am incapable of properly expressing perspective on paper. This sketch will simply serve as a rough guide. The final netsuke will only resemble an air of the original sketch. I'm not 100% sure how to go about the himatoshi with this one. The basic idea I have in my head is to inlay in the back of the netsuke a piece of buffalo horn shaped and scraped into the shape of a conch shell, and to use the natural holes of the conch shell as the himatoshi. This series will consist of about three parts. In this first part, I shall demonstrate, or rather I have demonstrated, my basic design process. And now I shall show you the early shaping. My first step is to draw a rough guide of the design onto the tagua nut. I will free the design by removing material away from the parts I wish to block, like the arms, torso, head, etc. This is similar to a painting where you block the basic subject onto your canvas or whatever your surface is, but rather than adding material, we are using the subtractive method. Now that this is done, I will give a little bit more definition to make the carving more raised than high relief. I want to really give it the illusion of it being more of a figurine than simply a relief or high relief carving. This is an example of the hidariba, a left-bladed tool used by right-handed netsuke carvers to scrape the material. If right-handed carvers use a right-sided blade, also known as a mikiba, to reproduce the effect, they would have to carve towards themselves. This is quite dangerous, but sometimes it is necessary when I can't quite fit into a spot with a hidariba and only a mikiba can get in there in the right way. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments section. Part 2 will be coming out in about a week. Until next time.